Starry night, paint your palette blue and grey. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chills. Lies dormant on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in a violet haze, reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue, colors changing hue. The morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined with pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. For they could not love you, still your love was true. And when no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Thank you. Starry, starry night. Portraits hung in empty halls. Nameless heads on frameless walls. With eyes that watch the world and can't forget. Like the strangers that you met. The ragged man in ragged clothes. The silver thorn and the bloody rose. Lie crushed and broken on the virgin snows.